Can you hear the horse?
Day 5 of the 21-day trip is now underway. We filled up the fresh water tank this morning. We emptied the black and gray tanks, and we are now on I-70 in Kansas, headed west towards our destination for the next 4 nights, which is a county park on Carter Lake, out kind of between Longmont and Loveland, Colorado. So, how are you doing today?
Okay.
You're okay. Delaney is back here doing her usual when we get in the car. She's sleeping. Actually cooled down last night. We didn't even have to run the air conditioner. And so I don't know about you, but I slept pretty good. All right. We've got 574 miles of what I believe is going to be mostly boring driving today. We've never taken this route to Colorado before, so it'll be something new, but I've heard Kansas is the most exciting state. So, all right, we'll just keep trucking.
We made it.
Actually an easy drive. Little windy in Kansas and parts of Colorado, but nothing major. Only real issue was, once again, the refrigerator died, and so we pretty much had to pitch most of the food in the refrigerator. It's an issue that we had before that they couldn't get us in to fix, but I thought I knew the workaround. But it works fine on electric, but it's when we go to propane. So we got to come up with a game plan, because obviously
Grand Tetons,
we're not going to have electricity. And so we've got to figure out how we're going to keep cold foods cold, and because it's just too expensive to be throwing away a whole refrigerator. But anyway, other than that, we're excited. Can't wait. I'm just going to pan around. You can see this is a walking trail. We'll go out exploring tomorrow. But up the hill there's trees. We're about, we're actually not that many miles from Estes Park, but it says it's going to take us about 50 minutes to get there, and that's where Rocky Mountain National Park is. So, all right, I think we're going to call it a night. Get ready to watch the lighted boat parade, and we'll catch everybody later. Can you hear that?